Hey, hey, welcome to Red State Update. My name's Jackie Brown.
And I'm Dunlap. And Jackie, they had the Democratic primary in Pennsylvania tonight.
Not a damn thing's changed.
Hillary Clinton won.
Oh, hell, she won just about as much as everybody said she gonna win.
She ain't gonna drop out.
Well, hell, Obama ain't gonna drop out.
She ain't gonna drop out because some assholes out there keep voting for her.
And you know people gonna keep on voting for Obama.
Democrats, pick one.
Just
for the love of God, please, freaking pick one.
Good Lord, why would anybody want a Democrat in office? They can't even make the damn minds out of who they want to run. Good Lord.
Democrat in office be like, well, should we bomb Iran? Should we not bomb Iran?
I can't make a decision.
But it's such a historic decision.
It's such a historic decision that I can't make up my mind.
Look, the Republicans had a bunch of crappy candidates, too. We all hated each other. And the headline said, Republicans tearing their party apart.
Yep.
But finally, we all came together and we said, fuck it, McCain.
Normally, I tell you to watch it. Language right there, but I think that pretty much sums it up. Yeah.
See, Jackie and I have no love for McCain, but here we are giving him helpful profane campaign slogans.
That's right. We picked the candidate got behind him. He may be terrible for the country, but at least we made a damn decision.
See, the Republicans all came together. All the Mexican haters and the Muslim haters and the oil executives and the gun nuts and the gay bashers and the homeschoolers and the clinic bombers, and we put aside our differences.
Well, all except for the Ron Paul wacko.
And we said, I can't stand to look at these sons of bitches for another day. Let's just go with the oldest one.
Yeah.
So now all you Democrats out there, you need to gather up all your homosexuals and your atheists and your elitists and your baby killers and your tree huggers and your flag burners and your socialists and your communists and your undercover Islamo-fascists and your Screen Actors Guild and the last living members of the Weather Underground. Throw up a bunch of pictures of Obama and Hillary, grab one and go with it.
Oh, hell, just turn and look in a mirror real fast with Hillary Obama. First one to catch the eye, just get rid of it.
Democrats, pick one. And hurry the hell up!
Good Lord, make up your minds. I need to know who the hell I'm gonna vote against.